Afternoon, British Embassy, Palmerston North Branch.
Yes, good afternoon. Buckingham Palace here. We have a royal wedding to arrange, and we have heard that you are interested in hosting the royal party.
Absolutely, ma'am.
Philip and I need to know that you are up for the job, Palmerston North.
I think you'll find we have absolutely everything in Palmerston North for the perfect royal wedding. Will Her Majesty be requiring a review of the facilities?
Yes, please, Palmerston North. That would be spiffing.
Are you there, ma'am?
Yes, Palmerston North.
Okay, Your Majesty, I think we've found the perfect venue for the wedding. They call it Square.
For William and Harry and his friends to have a stag weekend.
Well, I think we have it covered, Your Majesty. The Kiwis, they have this thing for really, really quite exciting. They call it bungee, ma'am.
Come on, baby boo, you got to get into it. Going forward to play with the cool wit. Yeah, yeah, you know I'm always on that cool. Walk to it, do it how you do.
Okay, so us girls need to make ourselves look beautiful. Palmerston North, what do Kiwis do when they need to look their best?
Mom, the standard of pampering is luxury first class. A girl can look her best and everybody will feel like a princess. That's really attentive and the service is first class.
So, would you like us to bring sandwiches, Palmerston North, or will you be able to provide the catering that our VIP guests require?
Well, Your Majesty, I think we have just the person here.
Enjoy.
And I can personally vouch, the food Her Majesty expects can certainly be found on the square. What's that? You need a car for the bride.
I think we have it covered, Ma.
Top show, Palmerston North. We think you have all the ingredients for a great day. Keep up the good work. You know, Philip, this all takes me back to when it was our wedding day, when all the attention was about me.